So happy morning, friends and my students. Good wishes to my students as they are going to write NEET examination today. Friends, I have read a statement in the morning, that is 12 things successful people do differently. We heard about a statement, that is winners don't do different things, they do things differently. A book written by Shiva Kher, a personality development trainer, a motivator, and so he had written a book, namely Winners Don't Do Different Things, They Do Things Differently. In a similar way, the statement is 12 things successful people do differently. Successful people do the same things in a different way. That's what statement implies. 12 things successful people do differently. Friends, what is a success? So different people define success in different ways, but I don't call it as a definition. My view about success is progressive realization of worthy goals. So one should set worthy goals one after another, achieving them in a phased manner, one after another, is nothing but success, according to me. So in order to achieve success, so you must do certain tasks, certain things in a different way. What are those things? Let us see. First one is, successful people create and pursue focused goals. They set a goal that should be a focused one, that they put all their efforts to achieve that goal, what we call it as focused goals. They create and pursue focused goals, point number one. The second one is, they take decisive and immediate action. So they don't delay. Once they take a decision, once they set a goal, they come into the action immediately. So some people set goal, but they don't come into the action immediately, they may not get success. They may procrastinate. Oh, today we have set goal, being an auspicious day, let us start our work tomorrow. They may not get success. They are habituated for postponement. No, successful people always take decisive and immediate action. It means they are decisive. Once they have taken a decision, they jump into the action. Third one is, they focus on being productive, not being busy. There are some people who appear to be always so busy, but these successful people always busy in improving themselves, in getting more productivity. So successful people focus on being productive. Their time should be utilized in a judicial manner. Their time should be utilized in a proper way. Their talent should be utilized in a proper way. And they must utilize their all talents and efforts in a desirable way in order to get the more productivity. So that's why they are so busy in productive nature rather than simply busy. So the next one is, they make logical, informed decision. Their decision is based on logical, analytical thinking. What happens if I take this decision? And see, if I don't take this decision, what are the consequences? Like that, they think and they take decision. Their decisions are logical, informed. The next one is, they avoid the trap of trying to make things perfect. Nothing is perfect in this world. You try to be perfect, but if there are certain mistakes, doesn't matter. So learn from those mistakes, and so don't repeat the things which you have already done hoping that it must be more perfect than the present. So that is important. So the next one is a very important point. They work outside their comfort zone. When you are comfortable, when you are getting everything what you want, you don't take life as a challenge. You don't come out of your comfort zone. But the successful people will come out of their comfort zone in order to get the success. So if you want to become a successful person, you must come out of your comfort zone. And another point is, so they don't think, successful people don't make the things so complicated. They make the things so simple. What should be done, how it should be done, when it should be done, where it should be done, in a simple way. So they make life also simple. So they focus on making small continuous improvement. Successful people don't expect entire improvement should be within few days, within a short span of time. They think continuous improvement may be maybe small, one after another. So this time we improve our productivity by 5%. Doesn't matter, we have improved. There is a continuous improvement. Again, another 10%, 15%, yes, very good. That they don't expect 100% improvement within short span of time. They feel happy for continuous small improvements, successful people. So they plan accordingly only. But they don't expect all the things should be done within a few days or within a short span of time. So they measure and track their progress continuously. So how they always introspect how they are working, what is the progress. They track their progress, and the successful people. So they don't leave the work to others. They don't sit idly. They always track how the things are going on in the organization, whether is there any improvement or not. If the improvement, how it is it a small one or a big one? They always analyze and think. So successful people always maintain a positive attitude. They always think in a positive, yes, I am going to achieve my goals. Doesn't matter what obstacles may come, but I will overcome that obstacles. I have that capability, I have that potential, and it doesn't matter. I am going to achieve what I want in my life. I am going to continue, I am going to improve my previous performance. Doesn't matter what obstacles may come. They think like that. In this process, if the mistake is being done somewhere else, they learn from the mistakes and they learn lessons from that mistakes, and they don't repeat those mistakes, and they will go forward. So that's one important point. So they spend time with people having positive attitude. They spend their time with motivational people, what I mean to say. So they don't keep negative people around them. So when they are in the company of negative people, they use it to discourage him. They use it to discourage them. They use it to think negatively. They use it to criticize unnecessarily. So that, but they know that. That's why successful people always keep positive people around them. That is a motivational people around them who always motivate them. These motivational people motivate the successful people. So that's why successful people always in the company of motivational people, or they keep motivational people around them who encourages them, who finds faults and tell them how they are, how those are faults, in a such a way that these people will learn from those mistakes. But they don't criticize unnecessarily. So successful people keep motivational people around themselves. So the last 12th point, a very important point, very important point. They know how to balance professional life and personal life. They maintain balance in the life. So how much time should be allotted to the company, to the organization? How much time has to be spent with family members? They know very well. They maintain balance between personal life and professional life. So they maintain balance in life. So like this, successful people do the same things in a different way, or 12 things successful people do differently are the points which I have discussed. Friends, follow this. Be successful people so that I'll be happy. Okay? Shubham Bhuyat. Namaskar.